I'm with Mariske
Strauss
out of Mars Hill, North Carolina, winner of the D2 National Championship. So, where are you from?
Originally from South Africa.
Just
got here on Wednesday.
Oh, really? So this is your first semester?
Yes, first semester.
Oh, wow. So you started off pretty big, huh?
No, first cyclocross race ever, so...
Really?
quite cool. No, yeah, definitely. I have been living in South Africa my whole life, so...
Awesome.
I've been racing for 10 years now. More cross-country, mountain bike, skiing, a bit of road, but nothing... It was good fun out there today.
So you're kind of following in the footsteps Carla Swart was out there.
She was a former teammate and a dear friend.
That's great. Well, what a great memorial.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so how'd your race go?
Race was awesome. Just went out hard from the gun to see how I went. My form is quite good at the moment. I'm sort of still in the middle of base training, so that's good. Just took it as it came. Like I said, it's my first cyclocross race. I didn't really know what to expect or how the competition looked. It was definitely fun and...
So how'd you end up at Mars Hill?
Actually, Carla Swart.
Okay.
Through her, got some contacts, and then Clara Rousseau, also a former teammate from Marshall at the moment, and had some contact there and stayed in contact with them, and then...
That's great. And are you a national champion in South Africa? Really?
Yeah.
Wow, so you're big guns here.
Yes.
So did anybody know who you were at the line?
I don't think so.
No?
I don't know. It was like a dark horse race type of thing, so I didn't really know what to expect or what to expect from anybody else.
Right.
It was a lot of fun. The track was amazing out there.
Wow, cool. So what are you, 18 then? Or?
No, I'm actually 20 at the moment, turning 21 in May.
Okay, so is it your first year of school? Are you going to do a full 4 years?
I'm going to do a full 4 years. So we'll see what happens in the future.